How much is a dash of bitters? Measured out in drops, using a precise milliliter dropper like the ones used to dispense medicine, a dash is about 10 single drops. Measured out in teaspoons, a dash would be 1/5 teaspoon, or as I discovered in my kitchen, between 1/8 teaspoon and 1/4 teaspoon.